Hundreds of people took part in the Heroes Run at Holdenby House at the weekend. The event at the stately home was in aid of the Warwickshire and Northamptonshire Air Ambulance. The run was due to take place in April, but was delayed because of poor weather. There was a 5 km and 10 km race, with helpers on hand to ensure that runners were properly warmed up before starting.